rich Irish lady from Ireland came. A beautiful lady called Sarah by name. Her riches were more than a king could possess. Her beauty was more than her wealth at its best. A charming young gentleman courting her came, courting this lady called Sarah by name. "Oh Sarah, oh Sarah, oh Sarah," says he, "I'm afraid that my ruin forever you'll be. I'm afraid that my ruin forever you'll prove, unless you turn all of your hatred to love. No hatred to you nor to no other man, but this for to love you is more than I can." So end all your sorrows and drop your discourse. I never will have you unless I am forced. 6 months appeared and 5 years had passed when I heard of this lady's misfortune at last. She lay wounded in love and she knew not for why. She sent for this young man whom she had denied. "Then am I your doctor and am I your cure? Am I your protector that you sent for me here?" "Yes, you are my doctor and you are my cure. Without your protection I'll die, I am sure. Oh Sarah, oh Sarah, oh Sarah," says he, "don't you remember when I first courted thee? I asked you in kindness, you answered in scorn. I'll never forgive you for time past and gone. Times past and gone, I hope you'll forgive and grant me some longer in comfort to live. I'll never forgive you as long as I live. I'll dance on your grave, love, when you're laid in the ground. Then off of her fingers gold ring she'll pull three, saying, 'Take them and wear them when you're dancing on me.' Adieu, kind friends, adieu all around. Adieu to my true love, God make him a crown. I freely forgive him, although he won't me. My folly's 10,000 times over I see.